Okay, I decided to at least do something before I finished. It's essentially that same piano thing I did with the pet. Same keys. Right, so. First of all, let us switch on the power supply for the speaker. Now let us press go. And as you can see, we are whining already. And. Oh! Obviously, not easy to do with one hand. Goody! There you go, I did something. Got me the worst retro challenge ever. But at least I made a little keyboard for the Kim. Of a sort. Cheery.